a day at Garrick Monk Monastery. Started my prayers and preached to St. Ethelene. Then I'll go see if I can help in the kitchen. It turns out that my brother's been looking for me, and so I'll walk around. There's so much more to see. I'll go look at the paintings that were made of me. I'll find some dummy fish stuck at Kim basically. Just wonder when will my life begin. Then after lunch is hiding my friends from brother. Trying to cook, I know I won't make a mess. Training the sword still like a chef with the others. Then I'll cook, maybe fish, make a friend, throw my dress. Then I'll go read the books that brother hid from me. I'll cook something so good, they'll all love it, you'll see. And then I'll curl and curl and curl and curl my hair. Dreaming of places I've never been. And I'll keep wandering and wandering and wandering and wandering. When will my life begin? Now that the new professor is here, maybe that will abate my brother's fear. He'll let me go explore on my own. Maybe there's still hope. I can see things.